My dad coming 3 o'clock in the morning down to the street to fight somebody who just didn't believe. I'm a tropical rat. I have to stay on the on the coastline, and so everything was pleasurable for me at this point. And I spent 8 years traveling around to work and going there to recharge my batteries.
A part of the move back here, obviously, is the Federation.
Yes.
How did that come into part in fruition?
I tell you, nothing can be more motivating than this new venture.